Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. This is your friend Dear Archie, and this time we are gonna talk about some top eye care tips, as well as I'm going to cover the under eye section, how to get the clean under eye section of your area. Okay, so let's jump right in. Every single day I'm gonna make something great. We need to understand why our eyes get red. Number one cause is the lack of sleep. In this digital world, we are constantly exposing ourselves to laptops, to mobile phones, and therefore, just because of the lack of sleep, our eyes get dehydrated and we see the red spots in our eyes, which does not look nice until unless you're not a drug addict, you're not drinking alcohol. If you are seeing any redness in your eyes, that means your eyes need hydration just like the rest of our body. So what you're gonna do is keep a note of your sleeping schedule. You need to have at least 8 to 10 hours of sleep every single day to make sure that your eyes does not get inflamed inside and does not get dehydrated. Okay, that's the first tip, but that's the most important tip because we take sleep for granted nowadays. Because nowadays everybody is doing work from home. It's a lockdown period, so obviously everybody is doing work from home. So on that case, you need to buy one. I can show you, it's an iCool Plus. You can have iCool eye drops or any hydrated eye drops you can have, and just take it. Okay, open it. You have this, you need 2 drops here and 2 drops, okay, in each eye. So you need to take these hydrated eye drops, okay, iCool or iCool Plus hydrated eye drops, obviously after the prescription from your doctor, and you need to apply it once a day, 2 times. Don't go more than 2 times, it's enough, because anyways you are having 2 drops in each eye. Okay, so it's gonna hydrate your eyes, and any residue, if it is there inside your eyes, which is causing problem or which is causing inflammation in your eye, it's gonna resolve those problems. So I personally don't take it until or unless I'm feeling very uncomfortable, I'm not able to open my eyes and my eyes are paining a lot, or when I'm going to any special event, any function, and I had a lack of sleep and my eyes are looking extremely red. So on that cases, I use this.
So next tip is,
as you can see, the next tip is about your anti-glare glasses. You need to buy one anti-glare pair of glasses to protect your eyes from computer harsh screens and to protect your eyes from mobile phone screens. If it is paining a lot, if your eyes are paining a lot, know that you should have one pair of anti-glare glasses. It doesn't have any numbers. My eyes are completely 6x6. I just use it in front of computer all the time because sometimes my eyes pain a lot when I'm repeatedly sitting on a laptop for more than 5-6 hours. My eyes starts paining. So for that, because even the screen from the laptops, from your computers, from your TV, from your mobile screens, they emit a lot of harmful radiations, and to protect your eyes from harmful radiations, you need your anti-glare pair of glasses. People, you can buy it from any brand. Personally, if you want to know what brand I'm using, it's John Jacobs. You can buy any pair of anti-glare glasses from market, okay, from your mall. You want to get rid of dark circles and you have not slept the previous night and you're going to an event. Now what to do? Just watch my video how to do the natural makeup. I have clearly demonstrated how to use concealer. Concealer is there to hide your dark circles. Okay, to hide your dark circles, you can use concealers. It's for ladies. For gents, please take a proper sleep, okay, at least 10 to 11 hours a day. If you want to take care of your dark eye circles, what you're gonna do is have a cucumber. We guys have it in our kitchen all the time. Cucumber, just freeze it, put it in a freezer or fridge, okay, in your fridge. And then after 2-3 hours, you can just cut it properly and put those two pieces in your eyes, okay, like this. Just put those two pieces in your eyes and you're gonna get more relaxed. And I will say to people who are suffering from migraines, because I have migraine, do not use extremely cold things from fridge. Okay, is do not rub your eyes. Okay, people just rub their eyes like anything. If you are feeling so much pain and you are not getting rid of the problems by doing these tips and tricks, go for one good ophthalmologist, okay, the eye specialist doctor, and consult with your doctor. He will definitely tell you what kind of problems you are facing right now. If you're feeling so much pain and you don't have any of the things available right now, you can have a warm compress. Just take a cloth, piece of cloth, and a hot water, dip it in the hot water, and that piece of cloth you can slowly just touch your eyes and give that hot compress, okay? Just give that hot compress to your eyes. Hope you like this video. Give it a thumbs up, like, subscribe, and share. See you next time. Bye bye, guys.